I'll have to get some drone footage of Cascade Falls. Chipmunk. Should be the chipmunk. Only about a third the size of that rat. Down by these, that's log jam. Gonna get some good footage from there. Fly it around a little bit. So I'll go over the far end and make my way across. Little path down here. It's the handy dandy hiking stick so the guy doesn't fall. Pick your path. This looks a little interesting. Just seemed to jump out at me. See that hole in the rock? Pretty much completely round, must have drilled it in when they were blowing up the side of the mountain here to make their trails, and maybe have something to do with the dam they had at one time. Okay, let's take a jaunt out to the edge, see what we can see. Good thing I'm part mountain goat, climbing these rocks like nothing. See if I could fly the drone from here somewhere, as long as I can find a flat rock. Yeah, I'm gonna set up the drone here, not a completely flat surface, but hopefully I can land it without running it into the rocks. use this point, this atoll as kind of a landing pad. Okay, well, I'll get it going and stay tuned for the footage. I have to go down the edge of the cliff here, get down to the log jam. Slow and easy. Gotta watch for slippery rocks, smell all the shale, broken rocks and stuff. You gotta make sure you don't slip on, right? Not too bad, not too bad at all. I'm gonna go out to the edge there and see where I can launch the drone from. Loose logs too. I think we'll go to the other end. Gotta go down here somewhere. Okay. Now I'm gonna get down there. I guess I'm gonna have to go back the other way and then down along the driftwood there. Better to play it safe. Especially when you're all alone. If you had someone else, well, maybe they could help you if you get in a jam. But when you're by myself, I gotta take it extra cautiously. All right. There. This is all covered with water. All these logs. That's how they get washed in here. There's the bridge I drove over and then parked on the right there. I really don't see a flat rock to land on, but see what I can do. What do you think this is? piece of driftwood, but it's got these marks. I'm trying to get out of the wind. But it's got these marks. Looks like it was man-made or something. Maybe carved out inside here. I don't know. Interesting anyway. I'll put her back where I found it. Okay, I found a piece of wood in the drift pile. Should work for a landing pad and takeoff. Well, let's see if she's gonna go. Worse with the towel on. Okay, back up the cliff we go. Got some good footage. Back home and try and upload some stuff, see what it looks like. Now, what's the safest way to get up there? Exercise. Rattlesnake country. made it. Back to the dream machine. See if my buddy the rat is gone. Released him into the hole. Don't see any sign. Maybe that's going to be his new home. Maybe he can kick out whatever's in there.